Good morning. I'm headed in on a Saturday. It's 6:44. I gotta be there at 7, which I know I'm gonna be late because I forgot to get relaxed, so I gotta go to the store and get relaxed first. Then, yeah, no. I'll have to go because I want to bank on somebody being there for me to use their relaxer. But I don't want to do that, in a sense. Yeah. Anywho. Let me get off my phone this morning. I look so crazy. My face look all extra glowy because I just put some lotion on it. Ugh, because I'm almost out of my, Cetaphil, daily moisturizer. And, I don't know why I'm leaning forward. Oh, that is so odd. Let me cut my air on because I'm not hot, but it's kind of stuffy in here. And, it's like I'm all over the place. But anywho, I'm still holding fast at 225, but, I did bring some stuff for my breakfast, and I got cottage cheese, pineapple, and hair. I got my salmon and vegetables, my salad. I shouldn't have put tomatoes on it because I don't know, it just tastes. I can't make my salads pre-made anymore unless it's the fresh batch. And this one wasn't really fresh, it was kind of like a day past, so now it's technically 5 days past expiration. And I just think though that lettuce, that spring mix, is gonna have my stomach taking bowels and flips, and yeah, so I think I'm gonna bypass that. But I do have my protein bars at work. I have a protein bar at work. I do have another bag of, I think, of turkey and a half piece of cheese, which is cool. Just sit up in the middle of the street. I don't know why. It's almost like he was waiting for somebody to see him. That's so weird. Anywho. Get out the sun. But, I'm praying that today goes smoothly. I still have stuff to do that's for today, like color and shampoo, some bundles. So I have to find some time to do that. It's just a whirlwind. And, you know, a lot going on for the weekend. It's Mother's Day weekend, and I just want to make sure that I get everything done today for it. And I'm sure that I will, because, I mean, as long as I'm asleep by 11 tonight, I'm chill, because I want to get a full night's rest so I can wake up at 7, and, be out the house by 7:30 so that I can get there by 11:30. And I'm hoping all of my stuff comes today, because if not, I'll be at the mall trying to figure out what I'm going to be getting, and I still have to get my aunt some house shoes. So, So, you guys, let me explain to y'all about, because I know I've been talking more so about my weight and not really about health, meaning wealth and everything else. But it is a struggle, you know what I'm saying? Because I think that we all want to, you know, find that sweet spot in our career or in whatever we deem is financially sound when it comes to our employment and making money. That we can, where we can make more money and be able to save more, spend less, and like build up our net worth, you know, pretty good within a certain time frame. And for me, it's like, you know, I am so grateful to God because I know that He's been continuously blessing me, and I'm just grateful for my clients, especially the ones who are out there advocating for my business. They're constantly sending in referrals. I'm just grateful for them. And I'm very, very grateful. And they are the ones that are really bringing me continuous business. And He's really blessed me. You know, I made an extra $35,000 last year. More than I made the previous year. And the previous year I was up 15 or 16,000 more. So I'm really happy about that. This year I really wanna get 100,000 a year. And I know it's possible, but I also know that it's gonna take a lot from me being dedicated, being on time, being consistent with my work, being knowledgeable, you know, making sure I'm trying to have a same common goal in mind for where my business is going. It's just a lot, and I want to do what I need to do in order for me to prosper, in order for me to get where I need to get. And I know that that's going to take a lot. It's going to take a lot from me, and I'm willing to do it. I'm ready for the work. I'm ready for, you know, everything. I just need the opportunity to expand what it is that I'm doing, not just within hair, but, you know, waxing possibly, or selling product, hair, tools. I mean, this is how people are making money all over. You know, they're selling the tools that they're using, the product that they're using. They're coming up with their own product, you know, and I would love to be a part of that. I would love to, you know, create my own products and to create my own tools, or brand my own tools that I use. Because I think it's important for people to, you know, have their brand be the face of what it is that they're doing, of their company. But that's exactly what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to figure it out. And I know that if you're looking at this and you're thinking about, you know, starting a business or expanding your business or doing anything with your current employment, you know, getting a promotion, you know, going an extra mile in your job and, you know, seeking new opportunities, you have to give more of yourself. You have to prove yourself indispensable to your company. You have to prove that you are a important part and that they would be losing someone that's a main part or an asset to their company. So we all have to do it, you know. And I'm not a flashy person. I'm not out there buying the latest and greatest. I've never been that person. I like a lot of luxury items. I do. It's just that if I owe this and I owe that, I just feel like that's kind of odd for me to go out and buy a pair of $1,500 shoes or a $2,000 bag, and I have a credit card bill that needs to be paid off. I have student loans, you know. I'm making all these other payments to other things. Heck, I'm still paying on a house. Like, I don't know. For me, it's just like, you know, if I had that for sure extra income or that cushion that I'm trying to build up, if I had that cushion that was like, oh, I can not work for a year or two and I still be able to pay all my bills type thing, I might feel differently, but I'm not there yet. I might be able to leave my job for 6 months and be able to pay all our bills. And we be good, but a year or two, and that's what I want. I want to be able to have at least my salary in a savings and more than that in everything else. You know what I mean? So that's where I am. That's where my goal is. And you know, me and my husband are really working hard to, at this part of our lives, to just get things done. And I am more focused on that than anything else, because I am trying to have a baby, and I know that a baby is expensive. I just need to focus, and when I do get pregnant and have a child, I need to be able to have disposable income, not disposable, passive income. I need passive income. I need money that I'm making, like, you know, like, I need to be making an extra $5,000 a month on top of what I'm making. If I can make an extra $10,000 a month where that money is just sitting somewhere and I don't even have to touch it, and I live the same lifestyle that I have now, and I don't have to touch that money, that would be awesome. But I know that it's going to take a lot of me, and I know that I can do it. We can do it every day, and I am not going to say that I can't, because I know that I can. I just have to figure out a way to do it, and I have to be very dedicated and diligent, consistent with what it is that there would be. So that's where I am, and I know that you guys can do the same thing. So I'm hoping that we're all in this together, where we can make these important decisions that's going to take us beyond where we were intending to go. So you guys, I am pulling up to Walmart. I have to get a relaxer for my client, and I hope that I don't need it, but I don't have any other options right now because everything is closed and the professional store does not open until 10, and my client comes at 7. And they say they open at 7. Again, I see people that been in here shopping. Let me hurry up and get out, you guys. I'm right around the corner from my job. And you guys have a good day. Happy Mother's Day weekend. And I'll talk to you soon. Bye.